And you're certain she's there, Nana?
Yes. I can sense she's awake. I don't understand. I mean, why do you have to kill that little girl, Papa?
Because that girl is my real daughter.
That doesn't make any sense at all!
What's the matter?
I can sense Lucy. She's coming closer, too.
Oh no, Lucy.
She knows I'm coming.
Stefan, you must really want to die.
It'll be 30 minutes minimum before the reinforcements arrive on the scene.
Then we'll have to let the monsters fight among themselves. We can't afford any more victims. Besides, I've got this.
Why'd you come here?
What's wrong? Haven't I been your target all along?
That's good. You seem pretty confident.
Look, I don't want anyone else involved. Don't worry, I don't plan to let you suffer much longer.
Oh, I see. You think you're gonna kill me, right? They say you're the queen and everything, but no one can kill me, nobody!
We won! If we act quickly, we can capture Lucy. We did it. I can write my own ticket from now on. I've just gotta...
So this is the scary Lucy that everyone was so afraid of?
Mariko!